Why Inquisitormaster and ItsFunneh might be sisters. Inquisitormaster and ItsFunneh may be sisters? Well, yeah. Hey guys, welcome back to another video on Roblox Rank. Today's video is dedicated to the two sisters, Inquisitormaster Alex and ItsFunneh Cat. We're going to take a look at the similarities between the two and how they're probably sisters. So stay tuned and watch the entire video to know more about them. Before we start, make sure you like and subscribe to our channel. We bring you the latest news and updates in the Roblox gaming world. Also, don't forget to turn on the bell for the latest notifications. Make sure you don't miss any video. Got it? Let's get on with the video. Let's get to know the two YouTubers a little better before we get into depth about their similarities. Inquisitormaster. Inquisitormaster is a channel run by Alex Turan. She was born on May 1st, 1994 in the United States. She was given the nickname Einstein in high school for being smart. She's definitely smart and has built a name for herself on the video sharing platform. And it's no surprise that anyone would want to be a part of her channel, as it would immensely help them grow in popularity as well. And ItsFunneh might want to take advantage of this. Let's take a look at ItsFunneh now. ItsFunneh, also known as Cat, is a gaming YouTuber with 7 million subscribers. Funneh is the middle child of her family. She has 4 siblings, named Painting Rainbows, more well known as Rainbow or Betty Law, Golden Glare, aka Gold or Kim Law, Lunar Eclipse, Lunar or Winnie Law, and Dragonite Dragon, Draco, or Alan Law. Together, they form a group called The Krew. She is currently 25 years old and will be turning 26 in October. She's another YouTuber this time from Canada who's made a career for herself on YouTube. And there's no doubt that she could join any Roblox gaming channel and she'd be accepted because of her popularity. So now let's take a look at how similar Inquisitormaster and ItsFunneh are. Similar content. Inquisitormaster and ItsFunneh both play Roblox and Among Us. Moreover, they play the same Roblox roleplay game, Adopt Me. They both play in a group with Inquisitormaster calling her group The Squad, and ItsFunneh calling her group The Krew. Both the groups have members who are funny and entertaining, and the two group leaders, Inquisitormaster Alex and ItsFunneh, are quite popular. Popular. Both YouTubers have gained popularity in a short span of time. That is 1 year. Fans tend to watch and like both channels due to their content, which is engaging and entertaining. Inquisitormaster is the slightly more popular. However, with recent issues within the squad, ItsFunneh is quickly catching up and could possibly overtake Inquisitormaster in the near future. Tough childhoods. Both YouTubers had a tough childhood. They weren't born with silver spoons, but through hard work and patience, they've both slowly built a career and name on YouTube. Today, the two are a brand having their own website where they sell merch such as t-shirts, pants, socks, and plushies. Both YouTubers have mentioned how they were bullied when they were younger and how they had problems at school. Inquisitormaster has mentioned how she never spoke a word of English, and ItsFunneh has mentioned in her Draw My Life video how she and the Krew worked on the family restaurant to make ends meet. Their childhoods were indeed tough and they all deserve credit today. They're friends. Now Inquisitormaster and ItsFunneh are known to be good friends. They regularly talk and contact each other. They also meet often at YouTube fan meetups. Even though Inquisitormaster is based in the US and ItsFunneh is based in Canada, they make it a point to meet at least once a year. They fight. Now the two girls fight like any sibling, as it is common between siblings. And though they are not siblings in reality, they share a close bond, so fights are common. They fight over silly things sometimes, such as ItsFunneh stealing ideas and Inquisitormaster believing in fake rumors about ItsFunneh stealing her boyfriend Zach. Anyone would certainly think they are siblings. Their personalities. The two YouTubers have similar personality in which they both are caring and love their fans a lot. They strive to entertain their fans with great entertaining content. They are also known to donate to charities and help budding YouTubers. They both want to join each other's groups. There are so many rumors about ItsFunneh joining Inquisitormaster squad and vice versa. Though nothing has come out of these rumors, it's believed that they could collaborate in the future. While we do hope they collaborate or feature each other on each other's channels in the coming months, fans would relish them seeing them together. We hope you liked the video. Do let us know your thoughts about it in the comments. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you in another video.